Are you a discount store shopper, or you have a big family to buy groceries for? The Crespi Colossal 6-Pack will save you time, space, and hassle. The Colossal 6-Pack comes with six regular-sized Crespis, the custom Crespi strap with the extra silver hook for attaching to your grocery cart, and the big Colossal Crespi itself. When you get to the checkout line, set your crates on the conveyor belt to assemble them. Lift a crate by its rim and the short sidewalls will fall into place. Secure the short sidewalls along the sides and at the bottom. The regular Crespi and the Colossal Crespi crates each hold up to 20 pounds if securely fastened. If you'll be transporting cold items, consider purchasing the Colossal insert to keep food cold up to 2 hours, depending on external temperatures. Since you'll need to stack some of the crates, pack some of them as high as you want, and the others only to the rim, since they'll go in the middle or bottom of the stack. Put your bulky, lightweight items in the Colossal Crespi crate to save room for the smaller stuff in your regular Crespis. Products with handles should be placed on their own for the same reason. For carousel-type checkouts, the crates should be placed snug under the holder against the plastic bags. If you pack your own groceries, you'll find you can combine many things that you normally couldn't put together if packed in bags. Bread can sit on eggs, right beside glass jars, cardboard boxes, and tall cans. Balance your heavier items on either end or in the middle of the crate. Depending on what you're buying, and if packed efficiently, one Crespi crate can replace up to 5 plastic or 5 small reusable bags. Even the large number 10 cans are more manageable in a Crespi crate. If you're just getting a few items, carry one crate in with the strap over your shoulder. If you prefer to hold it like a briefcase or like a basket on your arm, slide the black slider of the strap to the first logo's B for basket, and hook the black hooks to the short ends at a diagonal to each other for balance. To really save time, open your crates beforehand in your cart and place your items with the UPC codes up. If the store has a handheld scanner, you don't even need to take your groceries out of the crates. After unpacking your groceries, collapse the crates by gently squeezing the short sidewalls no farther in than the top rim, and place them back in the Colossal Crespi. If your crates get dirty, you can hand wash them in hot water or put them in the dishwasher. Don't forget to return the Colossal 6-Pack to your vehicle for your next time-saving, hassle-free trip.